I'm preparing to go on a hike up a mountain tomorrow, working with some epic friends. Things about this hike, I gotta wake up uber early. Oh my god. Guys, so we're gonna go walk up a mountain.
Mountain!
What's that?
Ah! That's a mountain, that's what we're climbing. Get your permits over here.
No, sorry,
breakfast already.
Well, at least you know my name.
Catching the train.
What have you got to say about mountain conquering?
It's so great and fun. I am quite tired, but
that's okay.
I'm fine.
So this is where we started to see Berg.
Mirror, so you can selfie. You can kind of see where you're selfieing.
Oh no.
I think this out. He gets up and he says, well, this is the choice we make, hey? Cheers. He shakes his hand and he gets back.
Luke is on top of the mountain at the saddle and I'm broken. Nearly there.
Yeah.
No, it's unreal. It's really... Hey! And the saddle. Oh.
Now we gotta get up there!
Steve. Have you lit that?
Beautiful up here. We're about a kilometer from the top, just reflecting. I always walk at my own pace. I'm not so fit, but I love it and I have fun along the way. Just feel grateful this week. I've surfed, supped, climbed a mountain, worked, and spent time with friends. Very grateful right now. There's the top up there. Cradock Peak, 1,582 meters. You're going too slow for you, Aiden.
Keeping the world, the word. And it happened as he spoke these things that a certain woman from the crowd raised her voice and said to him, blessed is the womb that bore you and the breasts which nursed you. But he said, more than that, blessed are those who hear the word of God and keep it.
Selfie!
Your schnackies yet though. You have, eh?
So we got to the top and it's full of, as you can see, awesome electronic devising. So what we're going to do is go chill out where there's not so much of that. Yeah, we're nearly back at the saddle where we went up to Cradock Peak. Now I'm always at the back, but it's been awesome. Probably take us another 2.5 hours down back to the car. Just going to take it slow with my sticks. Maybe have a swim in the stream when I get down there. Going down a little bit easier than going up. Looks a lot better than when we walked through it this morning. It was just black. So coming to the end and it's beautiful.
Going through these incredible mist belt forest, like indigenous fern forest, but it's really stunning.
The walk is coming to the end. I'm alive, sunburnt, and tomorrow I am broken, that's for sure.
I'm not broken at all!
Yes, but you are how old?
10.
You see, at 10 you can't get broken.
Yeah, but you're older than me. You must be
sports, whatever you could choose, but but it happened to be the year that they decided on cycling clubs. Morning. If you're finally awake,
tensions
I'm
are high
happy.
At the end of the hike. As the pain is setting in and the fatigue is on rise, the sunburn is finally getting to us. So that was awesome. I am exhausted and I'm in my car finally. It's been a long drive, long day. I'm nearly home, about 18 k's from home. And I'm going to get home and have a shower and get into bed because I'm going to be broken. And one day, I'm going to get all this footage, and I'm going to put it in something, and I'm going to show it to you. And I'll hope you watch it, and I hope you'll enjoy it, and see you next time.